as he released his shot.
Four more three-pointers and an offensive foul call. Robinson getting up into Jaylen Brown.
I mean, if that's two in the ball, that is, they can cut it to six.
The ruling on the floor is an offensive foul on Jaylen Brown. We're going to look and see if it meets the criteria for a flagrant foul.
And it does meet the criteria, in my opinion.
So the offensive foul is official. And again, that's the fourth on Brown.
I mean, but this is a huge call. The ability to cut it to travel as well.
Jaylen Brown trying to